Hello viewers, in this video I will show you how to fix this aftermarket visor in Yamaha FZ version 3. To start this, first of all we need to remove the four bolts which is for the front number plate. We need to make two new holes as the given holes are not matching. First I am going to mark it and then make a new hole. I will be doing stickering work for this visor, that time I will remove this lamination. And then I will fix registration number plate.